Hey, what is good about Veterans Tino here? Without further ado, and I won't even talk throughout the whole entire video. I tried to keep it as short as possible. I think it's like 6 minutes, and it's the stuff that I made about every map, even 2 times about Trucker County, 0 times about Mia Valley. So it was about time to finally do it with Trumbull Valley, my so far favorite map, since brings back great memories and nostalgia about SOD1. And I don't want to scream, so that's why, in case if you noticed or are wondering why I'm sounding depressed, even more depressed than I usually sound. it's funny because so many people always tell me, oh, you sound bad, you sound depressed, you sound this, you sound that. Even though I wouldn't say it top of my mind, but I'm kinda clear, okay? I was never depressed. I had certain stages in life that we all had, where we fell down. By the way, this is the 100% guaranteed chance location where you will always find a Seabass rifle, one of the best guns in the game in my opinion. It's a action level rifle, I like that stuff. Yeah, like I said, most of this don't even need an explanation. I showed you every location on the map, I will show you all of the crates in Trumbull Valley. It must be, let me just check so I won't lie, 13 cache locations, the red crates. I'm sorry, the black crates with the red silk? Yeah, I don't know. Man, my English got even more rusty. But hey, my Spanish got way better since I'm dating a Mexican. But anyway, it's not... Okay, that's also one of the reasons why I'm not that loud right now. As I said before, it's 1 AM. I'm not depressed. It's all good. I just won't leave other people sleep. I'm also getting to bed. It's, as I said before, close to 1 AM, I never stayed that long awake, but it's from Saturday to Sunday. I had a very boring day most of the day, to be honest, because most of my friends are currently preparing for stuff, which actually sucks because I work pretty much every day, even most Saturdays within the month, and I have maybe 3 to 5 days at most off in the entire month, and then none of my friends had time, so it sucks. That's why I'm back here, doing one of my last videos, at least for this year. I only got like 2 or 3 left for me, because as I said, I want to spend my time with friends, family, this chick that I'm currently having fun with. I want to settle down finally. I mean, your boy just turned 25 3.5 weeks ago, approximately. I don't tell you the exact date because it doesn't matter. But yeah, I'm a quarter century old, okay? I want to finally plan my future. Get kids and all that stuff. I mean, that's why I'm doing special forces and all that stuff. I want to get back and or retire before I turn 55 or something, okay? I want to get into my pension very soon, very young. Still kinda young, not very young. but anyway, now I will also show you the other buildings. That's, I mean, also did this way before in the video. It's all about the best loot locations on Trumbull Valley. Enjoy the last 2 or 3 minutes peacefully, and thanks for checking in. If this was my last video for this year, then Merry Christmas and a great New Year's Eve. Stay healthy, mans and girls. Yeah, I wish you a great time. I enjoyed all of your comments, okay? All the good times and laughs and all of your feedback that I had throughout the past 1.5 years. It was a great time, definitely. But sooner or later, everyone has to go, right? So we'll see. We'll definitely see each other soon. Hopefully soon. Bye.
Yeah, I fucked up there.
You could help with these bounties.
All this weight's gonna slow me down. Well, it's something. Huh. No place to put it. No room for that. Empty.
No, like.
Nothing left to find here. Stripped clean.